The comics have eyes everywhere, citizen. And that means they're not just comics. They're peeping toms. Look here.
Dog's Big Mountain Hold for the Intrepid Seeker. Really? Does anyone know? I'm at a loss.
for the first time ever. This is a strange new world around. What does it hold in store for a dreamer such as myself?
Attention, students. This is the pre-recorded voice of your pre-recorded principal, Dr. Principal Boros. You may know me as the head chief first researcher of labs Z9 and Z14. There I fought valiantly to preserve rattlesnake DNA and put it right where it belongs, in the husk of another feared predator. Oh, and the tarantula hook. Can't splice enough, I always say. Especially if you can make a magnificent cazador. Enough about me. It has come to my attention that many of you seemingly innocent children have been subverted by red propaganda. This is a most serious matter, requiring the most serious of detentions. Can you spell detention? I'll tell you how I spell it. Death tension. Commie Pinko traitors. Oh! Now I will send vicious cybernetic cyborg dogs through the corridors to weed all you traitors out. They will sniff out which among you have chosen the commie path. Especially you, Betsy Bright, who turned me down to high school dance so you could smoke a rich carcass. Also be vigilant. Step outside during class, and they'll make sure you make a speedy jump back to your desk. Hold your urine and wait for the proper bathroom break time.
Thank you.
in the library. Be quiet here and fill it with
Stop you!
Okay.
Down at the end of the hall is ball storage for jocks who like balls. Like Richie Marcus.
Do you hear me, Betsy?
Richie likes balls. The residential test. This is really Boros, by the way. Hello again. None of us thought you would get this far.
Please step into the open and identify. Yourself. Law-abiding citizens have nothing to fear. Citizens have nothing to fear. Scanning for hostiles. Please step into the open and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens have nothing to fear.
pick it up wherever you buried it.
Thank you. destroy this one, I'll make more. Scorpion, attack, minion! Sting them in the name of all that is Mobius!
Attention, students! This is the pre-recorded voice of your pre-recorded principal, Dr. Principal Boros!
Target detected.
Today, the cafeteria will be serving nothing. Because I didn't build one. No cafeteria, no bathrooms, no swirlies. No chocolate pudding left in the chairs of brilliant minds. What are you going to do now, Richie Marcus? School is a sacred trust. Even though I am a long ago graduate of this hated facility, now I see its worth and see it was corrupted by fraternities and girls. Yuck.
Please take cover until the danger has...
technologies will be safe. Prepare to be attacked by Dr. Morbius! If you want to steal the cyber dogs of X8 makes you brave, intruder, it is no use. All cyber dogs are under my command, and they will fight you. My aggression is increasing geometrically. Do you hear me, think tank?
Thanks so much for sparing Gabe. I know he's really quite killable, which is why I had to augment him. But you needed none of that. You're quite elusive, or fleet-footed, more so than our old mailman. He didn't get far before Gabe caught him. What? Why, yes, it is. I used to leave it outside his doghouse, chock full of cans, before the cybernetic modifications, of course. And no matter how cammed the food, he would always eat it, and his tail would wag, even while you know, I'm having the most perplexing feelings squiggling through my biogel. I can't quite pin it down. Why, yes. Gabe. No matter how awful my day had been, he was always waiting there. How odd. My gel is decoagulating. And when I would talk to him about Betsy, and how Marcus would beat on me and call me smarty sissy pants, he'd just sit there, head on my knee, and... If you don't mind, I'll take that ball. Just need to remove it. Put it away, somewhere out of radar range. For some reason, its similarity to the crater shape of Big Mountain is starting to fill up all available cognitive spaces. That, combined with my own overwhelming feeling of having done something terrible, the two were hitting me with unexpected force. As odd as it is, I believe that is the conclusion. And I wonder why it didn't hit me before. Until I saw that memory in your hands. This sensation is unpleasant. I don't care for it. I don't care for this place either. And I feel as if we've forgotten something. Still, it is no matter. Crush the feeling down. Crush it down. Push it into the loop. Yes. Forgotten. Almost. Yes? I do not need to remember anymore. Not today. Until next time, then. Provided there is a next time. For any of us.
And you return as curious as a teddy bear. Are you stuck in a looping gesture of greeting? Looping, yes. It is a scientific fact that hormones drive a percentage of lobotomites into recursive behavior patterns. We haven't researched this, as my colleagues care little about the behavior patterns of lobotomites once their brains are removed. It is why so many are littered around the facility, like skin envelopes, discarded after they are peeled open and the contents extracted. It varies according to the number and density of lobotomites that have infected an area. In 43% of observed cases, two lobotomites left alone will fight for dominance or inject bodily fluid into each other's orifices. Unsanitary. I have tried to observe more cases, but subjects seem unwilling to release bodily fluids in my presence. Until our next interaction, my intriguing little lobotomite.
Until our next...
Was the haps. Right on, baby. Just plug it in and I'll mix you up a sweet, sweet sound. Right on.
Did you retrieve the technologies yet? We need them, as I have indicated.
Attention, students. This is the pre-recorded voice of your pre-recorded principal, Dr. Principal Boros.
Put down your weapons and submit to authority.
in the library. Be quiet here, and filled with... Please place all filthy propaganda books in the incinerator chute in the sink, especially those with funny pictures of me in them.
do not attempt to breach the Fate Mountain force fields. Doing so could allow dangerous ideas and or creatures having those ideas to escape.
This is Christine Royce, Knight of the Brotherhood of Steel, the Circle. Not going to make it through this. Hope someone finds this message. Gets it to the Brotherhood in the West. Tracked a rogue Brotherhood elder, Elijah, here to the Big Empty. Place is more than it seems. There's a crater hidden deep inside. Junkyard of pre-war labs scattered across the crater's surface, all still running, like this one. Elijah's dissecting these centers, one by one. Tracked him to an old Chinese-American internment camp. Survivors, ghouls, have bomb collars. Robots moved in when I tried to intercept him. Elijah sent the camp ghouls against us both, like walking bombs. Got hit by the explosions, woke up here. Guess the medical robots were programmed to bring wounded victims from the camp to this center. Some kind of autodoc prototype lab, manned by corpses trapped inside suits that keep them moving. No idea why. Not sure how long I'm going to last. Cut open my head like a lot of the humans I've seen here. Feel strange. Can talk, but can't hack the term. Wait, an explosion outside. Someone's here. Someone...
X-12 is closed until further notice. On an unrelated note, whoever closed X-12, please report to the dome.
Thank you. If sir would press sir's spinal area against my primary instrument panel, I might vibrate at a soothing frequency.
How about that? Old Autodoc's back online. Well, all right, come here. Let's have a look at you. Concerned about the state of your mind, are you? Well, such things ain't my specialty, but I'm happy to tender my opinion as to your mental health. I should make you aware that the benefits of such a procedure are exclusive. That is, this only works once. Now, are you sure this is what you want? Well, you require some additional services? Rightly so, I should think.